Okay, here we are at the end of the trail that goes inside of Santa Elena Canyon, and quite impressive is all I gotta say.
Yeah.
I mean, the water doesn't look like it's flowing really all that fast, and it's amazing to think how long it must have taken to cut this deep of a canyon through here. And these walls just go straight up. In fact, on this side, the walls literally are overhanging because there's a big chunk of rock that's fallen off and landed down here in the bottom.
Perfect.
And rocks go, sheer rocks on this side too. That would be Mexico.